This is Kata Wansu. The Linebarger is going to demonstrate his form. He's going to demonstrate the bunkai for the same form. He will then break down the turbo movements of this form. Then he will do the self-defenses involving in this form. And he will do the counters in this form. And then he will put it all together and will do katamari, which is match interpretation, which is the finale to be able to destroy the opponent at an unspecified time. John Limer, Kata, 1-2. Okay, interpretation for Kata Wansu. Mr. Mike Wall, Mr. Jhonny Linebarger.
Nine moving forces. Undo Shinkara that will be mentioned here are press control, applied pressure, joint bending, striking vulnerable and paralyzing areas, absorbing and controlling pain or punishment, holding and grappling, throwing and sweeping, choking and rendering unconsciousness by striking. The four bunkai methods that will be mentioned is kata bunkai, Oshinto Bankai, Kaishu Bankai, and Katamari Bankai.
Broken down. The breakdown or Wansu. They will break down at least one fourth of the form.
Wansu was selected for demonstrating various bunkai techniques from karate's nine moving forces. Due to the length of the form, only nine out of the original 38 movements will be demonstrated utilizing each one of the four methods of bunkai.
Second movement, breakdown. Break down. Ninth movement. Break down. Okay, Mr. Linebarger.